Dora effect natin. Alright. Let's do this intro. We have seen him star in award-winning Filipino mainstream and indie movies, teleseries, and commercials, a best actor, and dubbed as the Prince of Philippine teleserie. He also has a passion for riding motorbikes and works out to maintain his physique.
And she too is no stranger to movies and television, having been dubbed as the Princess of Philippine Movies and TV. With her craft in acting and singing, it is no surprise that she has several accolades and has had a thriving career in showbiz since she was only 16. She also does Muay Thai and trains for triathlons, as well as helps out with her family business. Let us all welcome on stage Mr. Paulo Avelino
and Miss Kim Chiu.
Hello. Hello,
everyone.
Hello. Thank you for coming.
Hello, everyone. Right. Good afternoon, and we're very happy to see all of you here this afternoon.
Yes, and thank you everyone for coming. Sabi ko nga, it's early night yung venue natin, but yun lang gumawa ng Berocca cocktails. So, hapon pa na. So, bilang narinig ko kanina, ginagawa ang chaser. Hello everyone, and again, thank you for gracing this event and the launch for the Singles Sachet.
Yes, and everyone's so energetic today, no? I love it. Okay, so we've been really, really excited to introduce you both. And you know, championing Berocca, two award-winning artists right now. Yeah, it's lovely. Thank you so much. And energy, naman, friends. Like good job. All right. So which means their days are full of shoots, appearances, tapings. So really, hard work is their main game.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes. From projects and work, I always make time for to stay healthy and fit. And syempre, I also want to travel with my family and friends. Kaya I really can't afford to be sick. Dahil ang dami-dami kong gustong gawin
every day of my life. Like parang isingit na lahat ng parang isingit na schedule. Dahil ang dami-dami gustong gawin. And with Paulo also, marami din siyang ginagawa.
Oh yeah, taping, shooting sabay, tapos like events. But anyway, syempre, we want to do so many things, and at the same time, we have so little time to rest. But it's a good thing that we get so much energy to finish everything we do every day, or for the whole day, until minsan umaga pa nga eh. But to tell you honestly, you know, I'm very happy and very proud to say that even before Berocca called me and actually got me, I was actually a user, a Berocca user from tagal na yata. So parang it was such a nice feeling when they actually called and said, "Hey, my manager asked me to be one of their endorsers." So parang it's actually nice to endorse or actually share a brand that you actually use and you would recommend to friends and family. So, ayun, mixed berries yung favorite ko na muntik nang tinanggal at pinaglalaban ko pa hanggang nakawagtanggal yun. But yeah, it's because of Berocca every day, that's why I get to keep up and I get, it's actually fuels up my day to finish like a long and hectic and tiring day.
Yes, a lot of things in your schedule, no? And syempre, you needed also to have time for like dates and love life.
Date daw sa love life.
Syempre, ako, before, I sometimes forget to take my vitamins. Pero now that I'm having a more active lifestyle, like I join fun run, half marathon, duathlon races, and Muay Thai on the side, or many other fitness. I'm really into active, like spinning.
Spin
class together. And syempre, I do shootings, taping, and guestings, and many more. Tapos ang dami ko mga adventures. Like, I'll just describe adventures with this. With Berocca, everywhere I have.
Yung maraming nang mahal mo ba sa buhay, binibigyan mo rin Berocca.
Of course, para magkaroon sila ng energy. Ikaw, sinisira mo yung feels ko pa.
Ngayon lang ka-energy.
Paulo, ah. Pero I'll just describe describe my kind of day. Like Sunday, usually I join mga fun run, like 10 kilometer run or 21 kilometer run. And then after that, I go straight to ASAP. And then after that, my pictorial or like my guesting. And then after that, I attend birthdays or like go out with family and friends. And they ask me, where do you get your energy? Why, what does keep you going? Or parang, saan galing yung energy mo, kaya mo pa ba? So now, this is really my secret. I take one Berocca a day to conquer my big day. This is not joking because I'm part of Berocca family, but sobrang tagal na I've been using this product and I've been very loyal to this product. And like Paulo, like, it's very useful to us, lalo na sa lahat ng mga hardworking or to everyone who's been into studying, memorizing. Parang it really helps us to keep going every day of our lives. So, one Berocca day, you will conquer your big day.
Or hangover, di ba? Usually, oh, may hangover ka, oh, Berocca.
According sa kanila, paglalabas ka palang, dadalhin
mo. Oh, yeah, dala pa lang. Ginagawa na chaser para wala ka next
day. And you know what, I think it's also great to have Kim and Paulo as our ambassadors kasi, kalaban talaga ng fitness is pagod. Pagod yes. Sa taping, makauwi ka ng 3 a.m. pagising mo, medyo matambalay ka pa rin. So you guys take one Berocca and hindi kayo pumapayag na tigilan ng mga activities nyo yung
yes,
trabaho
right.
Oo.
Yes,
especially that, kasi ngayon, usong-uso na yung multitasking. Everybody has a lot to do. They don't just, you know, go to work and go to sleep.
Yes.
And
yeah, even the people with 9-to-5 jobs, may mga sidelines pa sila, but they really don't want to let their work get in the way of the activities that we love to do as Filipinos.
Mm-hmm. Tapos yun nga, may studies kanina na it improves your brain function.
Right.
So parang, di ba, parang mentally draining na to check in social media all the time, tapos magkatrabaho ka pa. So, yeah, it's a nice, it's important to start your day with a Berocca.
Yes, because Berocca really
helps
you conquer every big day.
Yes.
So, congratulations!
Congratulations!